So I got.
To go to the tower.
Ooh, I can go to the moon now. That's kind of cool. Launch. What do you guys think? I think I need a better paint job on this, or maybe perhaps a different ship. I don't even see a cockpit.
Neither do I.
Yeah.
Well, it's run by a robot, dude.
Yeah. I was about to say that after I said that, but...
Where are you going to stay?
Maybe it's just
lie down. You just lie down or whatever.
Actually, it would kind of make sense to fly upside down.
Look how the walls have fallen back. So much ground lost over the years.
Oh, he gave me stuff.
Why are you blue?
Because he's a woken guy. Select a reward.
Oh! So what do you want, chest plates?
I kind of want a helmet.
Bring it back battle scarred, but unbroken.
An Osprey?
Something of the sorts. Oh, look at me dance. Yeah.
Get down with it.
Okay. Gunsmith, you do not look appealing. But that sniper rifle looks really appealing. I'm not level 4 though.
Oh. I like how you just pull out your Kelsen and, like, beat me up, Scotty.
Yep. So, shall we go to Russia, or shall we give the viewers a look at the moon? I feel like we should go to the moon.
Just to see what the moon looks like?
The moon! I love the moon.
Then we're going to it.
It's a heart. You should be level 6 at least.
Oh.
It's a hard graded level.
Then let's go to Earth. Yeah, and go.
Not Devil Slayer, that's for sure. Okay, that's a level 4 one, so this should be a bit of a challenge.
Yeah.
The Vanguard's reporting that Fallen are tearing into machines all over the Cosmodrome. I'm starting to think they aren't just looting the place. Whatever they're looking for, we should probably find it first.
Good idea.
Is it a gun pointed at the head of the universe?
Very good, David.
Slow clap.
I'm picking up heavy Fallen activity near the Forgotten Shore, but that's miles from here.
Hold on.
Guardian set up a vehicle grid here.
I just noticed.
Shush.
We sync to that. We can summon ground transport from our ship. Let's go.
Okay, go on.
I just realized this is, like, if you look to your right there, I just realized this is the same exact terrain that was taken out of Call of Duty Ghost from the first level of its feature. Part of it.
Oh. I wonder if you can buy attachments, because I do have a marksman rifle.
Yeah, I think so, but I'm not sure. Don't quote me on that. I like your gun though, it's decently powerful.
Yeah. It was a nice gun to start out with.
I believe the hunter actually starts out with a sniper rifle.
That's cool.
I think.
This
would be the perfect place for a sniper. And apparently they recommend a pirate team of 1 to 3 on this mission. I like how it gives you recommendations. Right there.
Okay. So, are we going to be able to summon?
I think you have to first unlock it, if my memory serves me correctly.
Great. And we were still too lazy to
download the Red Sparrow.
Yeah.
Well, you still have to wait to get the Red Sparrow. Yeah, this is the mission I'm thinking of. Yeah, right in there.
Here's the Sparrow, Link.
Oh.
Oh, I guess I just give you the Sparrow.
Here, have a Sparrow.
encoding superposed states, entangling ket vectors, and we're late.
I didn't understand a word of that.
Right. Oh. If you want to get your sparrow, we can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds.
You get a sparrow, but you don't get the limited edition red sparrow.